With a leg span of over 10 inches, they're the size of dinner plates. The giant huntsman was only discovered in 2001. Each trip reveals new findings about this spider species. This female is waiting for her next meal to cross her path. She hasn't moved a muscle for more than 3 hours. Although her eyesight is good, she also detects prey through vibrations. She knows the cricket is there, but it isn't close enough for a strike. She needs to change tactics. Giant huntsmen rely on strength, speed, and their size. She repositions herself facing down towards the cave floor. Another cricket appears out of the gloom. She feels it approaching. Each limb is a highly sensitive sensory organ that can detect the tiniest vibrations across the rock. Crushing mandibles tear immediately into the cricket, and the spider injects its paralyzing venom.